We spend a lot of hours in a kitchen in a hot condition. It's not comfortable. But I think it's something that you need to love. Otherwise, you cannot enjoy it. Something that in the future you will get burned. You need to feel it here. Then it's everything will come. My philosophy is to be honest. Just show them where we are. You know, it's like we are proud that we are doing. It's like we are taking care of you. Like, honest with that. Like, it's really important. Be honest with the guest. In my family, we love to cook at home. You know, was like always together cooking. My father was the person that was always cooking. We were always spending time on the table. And from there, I start to eat and I start to enjoy it. And then when I finish it, something was missing to me, and I start to say, I will go for this way. And I start to do it, and just I become a chef now.